welcome back to another episode of What Hadith Am I Reading Today? JazakAllahu khairan for joining me in this week's episode. Today, I'm going to be reading from two ahadith, which will be coming from Sahih Al-Bukhari, Volume 1, from the Book of Belief. And the ahadith I'm going to be reading for you today will be coming from the chapter The Signs of a Hypocrite. Now, the ahadith that I'm about to read to you is where Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam went over the characteristics of what makes a hypocrite. So why don't I go ahead and read to you the ahadith before I give you my general take on it. We'll go ahead and start with hadith number 33, again from Sahih al-Bukhari, Volume 1. Number 33. This was narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. This was narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The signs of a hypocrite are three. One, whenever he speaks, he tells a lie. Two, whenever he promises, he always breaks it. And three, whenever he is entrusted, he betrays or proves dishonest. And an additional note to this third one is, if you keep something as a trust with him, he will not return it." Number 34 is narrated by Abdullah bin Amr radiallahu anhuma. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoever has the following four characteristics will be a pure hypocrite, and whoever has one of the following four characteristics will have one characteristic of hypocrisy unless and until he gives it up. The first one, whenever he is entrusted, he betrays or proves dishonest. The second, whenever he speaks, he tells a lie. The third, whenever he makes a covenant, he proves treacherous. And the fourth one, whenever he quarrels, he behaves in a very imprudent, evil, and insulting manner." SubhanAllah. As we look at ourselves, and really look at ourselves, we should analyze what kind of person we are. Are we the kind of person who is truthful in our words? Do we follow through on our promises, or do we break them and let others down? Are we trustworthy? And do we act in a way that is fitting of how we as Muslims, as citizens, neighbors, friends, family members, employees are supposed to be? Are we compassionate? Are we kind? Do we act out of love? These are all very good questions we should be asking ourselves. The ahadith is a reminder of how we are not supposed to be. If we harbor any of these characteristics, we should leave it, give it up immediately, and by us doing so, we can strive and will strive to be a better person because of it. Then, by us leaving the characteristic of hypocrisy, by us leaving it alone completely, then will others look at us in a more positive light, inshallah. So I hope you have enjoyed this week's episode. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment below and let me know what your take on the ahadith that I just read is or are. Also, share this episode with others in our ummah so that they may benefit as well. And lastly, if you have not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so that you'll be notified when the next episode has been uploaded. Now, for the What Hadith Am I Reading Today episode, I usually upload every Saturday morning. So definitely subscribe so you'll be notified of each and every upload, inshallah. Until next week, Stay blessed. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
If you haven't done so already, don't forget to check out last week's episode of What Hadith Am I Reading Today? Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next week. Inshallah, stay blessed. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.